So this is not my normal type of story. I don't generally read hard sci-fi, and I like happy endings rather than ones with death at the end. That being said, this book was incredible, and even without like leaving my biases aside, I still would and have already recommended this book to many people. I've given it 5 stars on Goodreads because it is incredibly well written, and I enjoyed it completely, even though it was not my style of book at all.